An early morning accident in West Trinidad has claimed the lives of three young men. They have been identified as 19-year-old Jorrell Williams and 20-year-old Justin Haynes, both of Point Cumana, as well as another man identified only as Troy. Police reports say at around 4:50 a.m., the driver of a blue Hyundai Elantra traveling west along the Western Main Road lost control and hit a fence post just after the West Moorings Bridge and Wassa Pump Station. The vehicle caught fire after spinning several times. The driver, Jorrell Williams, was trapped inside the vehicle and was burnt to death. The three other occupants were taken to the St. James Medical Facility. Justin Haynes was pronounced dead at hospital, and the third occupant, Troy, died at hospital at around 11:30 a.m. A fourth occupant, Isaiah Luke, was sent for a CT scan and is said to be in a critical condition. This latest incident has brought the 2021 road accident fatalities to 29 compared to 36 for the same period last year.